me? Oh, wait, what? What am I doing?
You should fight a guy. Come on, guy.
Are we starting?
Yeah, we started, man. We started.
Welcome back. We're back to Street Fighter. Excuse me. Welcome back to Street Fighter 5. Where we play and Matt bitches and complains every time, and Fred wishes it was Blaze Blue, but it's not. Get over yourself, Fred. I hope Ragnar in front of Vider's way off a fucking cliff. I really do.
He probably has
already.
Pick a character, Fred. What are you doing? I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know these people.
Oh my god, you know these people.
You know these people?
You picked Mr. Play-Doh Head.
Ken.
They're my eyebrows, bro.
He's drastically different. And he has the same eyebrows in like every game.
I know, but still, but look at him.
Alternate costume, though.
That hair clipping, though.
Which alternate costume?
The one that he looks all weird and shit.
The one with his short-ass hair.
Oh, that
everyone
one?
Wants to make fun of, yeah.
It's funny, because like I like to think that the reason they make that costume is because everyone complained about his hair and his default. So they were probably just like, fuck it, give him short-ass hair so they can't complain, and people still complain.
What's wrong with his hair and his default? I like it.
Play-Doh.
I don't know, some people don't like it. Oh, well, I shouldn't say some people. A lot of people don't like it for some reason.
Play-Doh.
A lot of people are complaining about the blonde hair and like blonde hair characters in this game because their hair looks weird. But it's just like, everyone's hair is the same. The only reason that blonde is it looks weirder is because it stands out as opposed to dark-colored hair.
Oh, his run, whatever.
Yeah,
he has.
Actually, pretty
useful.
It
is. You can that run like. You can like. Follow up like some, get some. I don't know too much about Ken, but I just know like.
Especially that first one. Mm.
You can do some interesting follow ups, and a lot of people don't see the run up grab. They don't see that coming.
Why?
Yeah.
Why?
Through the restaurant.
About to get those noodles on your head too, boy.
He's about to get the noodles.
Get these noodles.
Wait, why'd you start on the right side? That's weird.
So, because that's the way it does it now. Like, you always start on the same side.
I thought you, like, it could put you on the opposite, whatever. It was weird. Unless they changed it.
Oh, god damn it.
Ooh, give him the noodles. Give him the noodles. You better do the soup.
No, I fucked up.
You fucked up.
It's like, I can't do that combo online for some reason.
Come on, man.
Get over here, man.
He's not gonna... You told him now he's not gonna go.
No, he has to be in that direction to get the noodles, so I'm just trying to get him closer.
Yeah, but he's not... He knows now he's not gonna go near it.
No, I'm talking about he's on... I lied!
it's because I'm delayed. No, wait, you got it!
I lied!
Yeah! Yeah, you got the noodles, boy. Sorry, the playback for me is...
That's like a hamburger helper.
To all of you, you should go on SoundCloud and check out that Hamburger Helper
mixtape.
It's fire.
That shit is fire. Like, I can't believe they put out something like that.
Only want that beef with that lean.
That shit's, it's so good. It like has no business being that good.
I don't know, man. Like, it's good, but like that first song, it starts off with them like cooking. Like, that's like that could be easily like misconstrued as like, you know, them putting in that work for that crack cocaine. Like,
nah, exactly. I think that's the point.
The racist.
Except it's Hamburger Helper that they're
yeah,
pick
man.
Stage.
Nope.
God damn.
What were the titles? It was like one was like Feeding the Streets. Did you listen to them all or just that one time?
I listened to them all. The first two were like the fire, hot. The hottest.
Yeah, to be honest, those
go in.
One of them like didn't even sound like a Hamburger Helper song, but I was like, what is he saying? Like, Tammy was like, oh, he's saying, like, have the love for the glove or some shit. I was like, oh.
Yeah, yeah.
He loves that glove, man. That Hamburger Helper glove.
I like that outfit. I like that.
For Mika? Yeah, it's a good outfit. I like it.
I appreciate it. Yeah, can't grab me when I'm in the air. Can you?
No, I can't.
The whole album's called Watch the Stove.
Like, when I came home from work yesterday, Tammy just like brought it up and she was like, you see that thing I posted on your wall? I was like, nah. And she put it on like as we were driving. I was like, oh my god. Oh, come on, man. Fucking reversal, bitch. Why can't r.mika have like projectiles so I can like absorb?
Because that's dumb.
You can still absorb.
It's not the same. God damn it. It's
perfectly the same. What the fuck?
You like kind of stood there.
I was trying to EX and it just dropped it like hardcore.
Like, it actually kind of scared me a little bit. I was like, oh no, he's playing something.
Like, I was going to do her EX fucking, whatever the fuck it's called, and it just didn't happen. Which has been happening a lot lately.
Can we petition for them to remove that lady in the green shirt?
The lady in the green shirt, as bad as it's going to sound, kind of reminds me of Ed's mom. Hope he doesn't watch this episode.
Hope he does.
Just shut up. We didn't record this. This never happened.
The fuck is with? Oh my god, these drop button inputs are getting on my nerves.
I'm talking about us bitching and playing all the time on that. Oh my god, Jeremy over here. Oh my god, oh, he's still kicking that ass, dropping these buttons and shit.
Shut up.
Yeah. Look at this. Look at this.
Look at what?
Fred's gonna see it like in like a second.
Yeah.
Yeah, run away, r.mika.
Yo, Fred, you should be getting hype right now. The butt. Booty.
Hell yeah. Oh, I'm getting hyped. I'm so hyped right now.
I saw that grab. Come on, get out of here with that. You should make that sound every time you throw a Sonic boom. Instead of saying Sonic, you should just be like,
Sonic.
Any combo?
No, you good. Stop jumping, bro.
No.
Come on. Legit, like, chill. Chill.
Oh, God.
I fucking hate you. Get wrecked. Yeah, spaghetti. Rest in spaghetti. God, I hate that so much. Those honestly don't do that much damage, though. That's gonna do a lot of damage.
They're not meant to. They're meant to build up white life. And to get you off.
Oh, yeah. Sonic. 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 Yeah, look at you. All I want is that beef with that lean in it. Oh, what the?
Yeah, you can do that. I'm gonna lose.
She was
oh my
tied
god.
In the knot. Oh, gotta stop.
No!
Yes. Oh my god, I'm playing like garbage all of a sudden now
it's
that we're recording.
That's 2 out of 3.
Yeah.
That's 2 out of 3. You good.
You win. I don't know, playing your Nash is like the weirdest Nash I've ever played ever.
It's all good. That's the point. To be unconventional.
Yeah, you play incredibly unconventional.
Yeah.
All Nash is like to be up in everybody's face, and you're the only one that's just like, nah, I'll stay away.
I'm scared of you, man.
Stop being scared. Get in there.
I think one time, like, when me and you played each other, like, I got, like, all up in your face and actually made, like, a difference. But I still lost.
Oh, well, I don't know.
I don't even know how to be aggressive in this game.
You just run up on him.
Just get in there.
When you don't pick Ken because you don't know Ken.
Just play Ryu. You know Ryu.
Because Blaze Blue.
Yo, pick a...
Oh my god, what's this Blaze Blue?
Alright. That's
yo, man, pick this stage. Let's go, god damn.
Well, on my side of the screen, still, like, loading. Is it on the stage select for you?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, it's still loading on my side. I might have been, like, disconnected or some shit. Who knows?
Street Fight.
Well, I can't even see anything, because...
Yeah.
It just says, please wait.
You can't spectate what isn't there.
We don't have
oh, here we go.
Problem. Damn, you're right.
Blue.
You're right. Oh my god, Fred. You gotta get over it. Get over it. Blaze of Blue is not the hot game right now. It's never the hot game, but it's not the hot game right now.
This will be perfect for a warm-up. All right.
I'm just gonna pick random.
No, don't. Fred, no, you're making a big mistake. Don't do that.
Right,
you might get like Fong or oh
yeah, you might get some characters you've never ever played.
Okay, so he has Hadouken.
There's
he has Asumaki. Yeah. He has Swayuken. He has
shut up. Don't. He doesn't. No, he does not. Stop. Don't tell him that.
I'm just giving him the comment.
He doesn't.
There's nothing wrong with playing a character I don't know. I'm gonna lose in this game anyway. So I mean, why not try out the other characters? Even though I'm probably gonna get wrecked anyway.
Yeah, I mean, you can try out other characters and stuff.
I like how he says, like, let's rumble or let's roll or some shit, but
and it doesn't say that in the subtitles yet. Yeah, it's weird.
Alright, let's rumble.
Let's rumble. That Brooklyn rage.
I was watching like Maximilian play this, and he was like saying that like that girl in the story mode is supposed to be like that girl from.
No,
like,
it's not. It's not. Right. He's so wrong. No, it's all not. Right.
Who is that bitch then?
She was in Third Strike, or I'm sorry, Street Fighter 3. She's like, I guess like his mentor or whatever, like some daughter or whatever the fuck. I don't remember exactly. It's just some chick that he knows. Like, she's not, she has nothing to do with Necro. She's not even that same person at all.
I thought Alice was all about stealing the bitches.
What, since when?
I don't know.
When was this?
No, you know what I'm saying, like, well, after he said that, I was like, oh, so he's about stealing other people's bitches.
No, motherfucker. Goddamn.
Oh,
God,
right.
That's like little sister material to him.
That's hot.
I guess, if that's what you're into. That's weird, though.
Ooh,
Nicole, yeah, by the way, if you guys haven't noticed, we are... This is the updated version of my street with Alex.
That guy's arms look huge.
Who?
That guy in the black tuxedo suit thing. I don't know, when he was clapping, his arms just looked really big.
I thought you were talking about the dude who's, like, obviously flexing in the background. Like, get the fuck up here, bro. Like, you're trying to flex on me, you back there.
The dude who's
get on
like,
this 2D
yo.
Plane, I'll fuck you up.
The dude who's like, I can take him. I got it.
I'll never bring myself down to that level. Come up here. Let's roll. No. Okay.
Let's rumble. No, I'm good back here. Why don't we rumble back here with the wine?
Come down here with the wine, I'll fuck you up.
Oh, wait, I almost fell there. Oh.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Another drink will fuck you up more than I will.
Yeah, he's just talking all that good shit back there, slightly off the 2D plane. Alex like faces him, he's like, you lucky I'm up here.
You're lucky I can't take a step out of here.
Oh, that guy, like, why is he back there? I don't understand.
You look at his
like,
arms,
why is he...
man.
Yeah.
That's Karen's butler, man.
Nika got some long ass arms.
What are those scars on Yana's face? There's no way you got them in the last match.
Mm. Yeah, I did.
Okay.
You did it.
Yeah,
thanks.
Exactly.
Thanks a lot, asshole.
You insensitive prick.
Alright, I'm gonna stop playing around.
So you're gonna pick Cam, is what you're saying?
Yes.
Okay.
I thought you were
so I'm gonna get that ass kicked, is what you're saying.
Yes.
I thought Mika was your girl. What's going on?
Cammy's his main chick.
I'm bouncing.
Or Mika's main chick, too.
I'm bouncing back and forth between.
It's like side
I'm
chicks,
just,
but not
I'm
side chicks.
I'm convinced you just lie on your Facebook.
I kind of
like,
do.
You're like, I'm having a bad night. I'm Street Fighter.
All right, listen.
I'm good at Street Fighter. It's cool.
Yeah. All right, listen. Look here. All right, motherfucker. One of us is going to have to change.
You're wearing, like, red. I'm wearing black. All right.
Yeah, but I got red and black.
I got black and black.
It's like almost the same shade of black.
No. See, that last color you're picking is almost the same shade, but shut the fuck up.
Dude, like, fuck off.
Oh, damn.
See them? You see these hands Cammy's got? You're about catch to catch. You're about to catch. About to catch him.
Oh, the cops. The police outside. You're doing something. No, that's the fire. That's the fire department. Someone died. So I wanted to share it the other day on Facebook, but I guess it's like my phone that's fucked up and it happened. Like someone like at JBLM over here, like who lives in Lakewood, same town I do, got like beat like viciously by her husband, and it was terrible.
Huh?
And that's your random fact of the day.
Okay.
Oh,
the person right. who lives like mad close to me too. And I was like, oh man. And I was like, this is kind of shit Jeremy has to go through.
Yeah, not anymore. I'm working gates now.
Oh, you're just working gates?
Yeah.
Isn't that the, like, 12 on, like, 3 on, 3 off shit?
No.
You don't get that? No. Here, like, when you do, like, gate duty, you get, like, it's 4 hours a day for 3 days straight, but you get 3 on, 3 off.
Yeah, alarms.
Not for me. But
all the
yeah.
bus. Peace, nigga!
No round 2, I'm out.
Charlie's like, seriously, though, it's not that.
I know where I'm not wanted.
Suck it.
I'll take it.
Suck it. Do. Oh, I saw that coming.
That wasn't even what I meant to do.
It's all good. Still suck though. Oh no, never mind. I didn't mean that. Stop playing. Yeah. Get in there, even though you can't.
No.
Oh, the EX one like goes through.
Yeah.
Never know. Yeah. Yo, I'm pressing those buttons that hard. You probably hear that shit.
So you guys using the controller or you guys using your sticks?
I can't like my stick has like a delay and like I see someone else use it at like SoccerCon and like he was using it fine, so I just can't, I'm just not adapting to it well.
Oh come on, where's my V trigger?
Doesn't exist, nigga. Like there was one night like I was playing Jeremy with my stick and like I was doing decent, but like other than that, still did pretty terrible.
Oh my god, I'm so mad right now.
Not as mad as me, because I'm playing Street Fighter, not Blaze Blue.
Oh my god, get over your Blaze Blue!
Man, I'm gonna say this though, even though I suck at Blaze Blue. It's a legit game. I like
that was a sloppy match.
You a sloppy match.
I did not
win. Anyway, congratulations, Jeremy, you won.
Fuck off.
It's another episode of TurboSelectDX.
Fuck off, he's host.